This should be a good matchup.
Match is underway, and here we go.
A ferocious clothesline, just devastating.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
What do you think's going through Charlotte's mind? In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You gotta let talent like that shine on its own.
Man, she's gotta be so careful in there tonight. I mean, it's gonna take a tremendous effort for her to not come out of this without some sort of issue. For her sake, I hope it's not permanent.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Miss. Ow.
Look at Dana Brooke here. You don't see that move every day.
Dana Brooke shows us some clever offense here.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Beginning to look bad for her here.
Her and her partner Meggy, a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
Well, at this point, she can't be too surprised by this. After all, she's in there with one of the best.
Look at Dana Brooke here. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
I'm glad I have a library card, because I really like checking her out.
Great reversal! What a reversal!
Reversal!
Not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
She's taking on some offense here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point.
Incredible move by Dana Brooke.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
I have a feeling we're gonna see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
We got a tag. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Figure eight.
Figure eight.
She's got it locked in. It's over.
What does Charlotte need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
She's absorbing some offense here. but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. She looks unbeatable tonight. What a move! What a smart move! Oh, out of nowhere!
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Charlotte is going up.
I don't know how much. Whoa!
When she gets in attack mode.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. This match has taken so much out of her.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Hey!
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, rest, count. Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, no, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there.
Nice reversal.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Look out! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it. Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here?
Be it?
I think
one,
so.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here are your winners, Charlotte and Dana Brooke.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.